Guardians, this is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt. Star-Lord. Ah! Okay, here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree plant, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him. Half our ships are already gone.
You got it, Space Cops. Be right there. The Guardians are on it.
Ah, thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Time to rock and roll.
Peter! Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Gamora, heads up! You two want to quit making out to help me before we explode? Quit! Tool! Now! Thanks, Yumi. And fixed! On to the next disaster! And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm
oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day of dead.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We're on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
All right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
No, that was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
Anybody dead? Okay, good.
Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Ow! Luno! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean, up here! Whatever! Stupid, stubby little arms!
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me! Careful with that! My baby, give it! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut? She's still a little unstable.
Still, if you had something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot!
So this is how I die.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Thanos. Through there. I smell his evil stench.
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally, you know, operational yet. And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, you can't harness enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Now, let's see. Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
I'm not gonna tread at all.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
was totally part of the plan. Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Oh no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah, they're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through. I am officially creeped out. Yo, Drax.
Yes, Star-Lord.
So, who do you think built this place?
Kree. I can tell by the hideous architecture. I have never encountered more bloodthirsty and nefarious creatures. I rejoiced greatly when they were annihilated.
This was a bloodbath. Looks like some kind of... ugh, fungus. Maybe? That could do some damage.
You there?
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
Well, I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ugh. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. They, might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it. High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner. You look like an authority figure.
Oh!
Jeez! Is this damage in the fight, or is it supposed to look like this?
Bingo!
I need you. Got it. This is where you landed. Ouch. Thank you. way, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Good. Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead. I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
Okay, hang on a second. It still isn't working?
It ain't breakfast, Pete. Can't just whip a pirate-killing weapon in 10 minutes. Trust me, it'll work.
Hey, I think this can take us down. If the controls aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew. Ah, why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
Who wouldn't be?
I am Groot.
There is nothing to fear. I will protect both of you cowards.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet, before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Thanos is done terrorizing the innocent people of this galaxy. It's time for payback.
Yes. Revenge.
Always a noble pursuit.
What?
Stop whatever your mouth is doing. Childish insults. I would expect as much from you. Now that I have this, I shall roll through the galaxy like a great wave, crushing the bones of every inhabitant and the civilizations of every planet I pass.
Oh, let me guess. It's an ancient superweapon. Or something.
The Eternity Forge.
Called it!
Daughter, you have aligned yourself with such pathetic creatures.
I was never your daughter.
Then you will die an adversary.
Oh, shut your damn mouth. We're done chit-chatting.
One by one, you will beg for death.
Give me a few more seconds!
You don't have any more!
My turn.
This is for my wife and daughter!
You always were the ungrateful one.
You're right. Thanks for training me to kill. I'll put it to good use.
From me.
I removed your weakness. I gave you purpose. Thanos! The galaxy is mine.
smile, you son of a...
No way. I can't believe it, guys, but he's dead.
I am Groot!
Guess this relic is useless. Huh.
But this gun wasn't! Who dead? You dead!
Rocket, quit it!
Dead? Yes!
Hey, dude! Stop kicking
me! He ain't getting any deader!
We must respect the fallen.
Respect this, Thanos!
We are victorious. The biggest terror the galaxy has ever known. Is no more.
I am Groot!
I never thought this would happen.
Yeah! What do we do now?
Fighting Thanos. Do you think we still would have ended up together? All of us. Do you think we would have been friends?
I'd like to think so. One way or another.
Yeah. Me too. For better or for worse. You have to admit, we aren't the most likely group of friends. Without Thanos, we might just end up driving each other crazy. I mean, with Drax and Rocket.
Well, that's what family is, Gamora. You drive each other crazy, but at the end of the day, None of that matters.
If we're family, it's only because you made us one. Honestly, we all stay because of you, Peter. You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
Wow. Yeah, no pressure.
Myself, the longer I can consume this burning fluid. This is my hour of honor. My sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged. I have long dreamt of this moment.
They'd be proud of you, Drax. Thanos can't hurt anyone else's family. And that is because of you.
I can find solace in that statement. I was not there to save my family before. But now, I have exterminated Thanos. My redemption is complete.
Groot.
Groot's totally right. He said Peter killed Thanos, not you, big guy.
Nonsense. Clearly, I got my revenge.
Didn't see.
My hands are too strong. I would break such a puny device.
Of course you did, Drax. You killed the guy who killed your family.
That's the definition of revenge.
Yes. Thank you, Peter. Those are precisely my beliefs. I shall celebrate by consuming this vile swill.
Yes, yes, yes. This is the gun that blew a hole in Thanos. But no, you can't do shots on it. Okay, maybe just one.
Hey, Rocket.
So, as I was saying, I built this brilliant, beautiful piece of machinery with my own two hands. I can tell. You're impressed by my, technological virility.
You know, I couldn't have said it better myself. My good pal Rocket here, his gun wrecked Thanos.
The applause feels good. You know? Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note. We've been at this hero business nonstop for a while now. I should just retire and live off all the fame and free booze.
Yeah!
Woohoo! Yeah!
As they say, absence makes the heart grow bigger. Nah, that sounds like a medical condition. Fonder, that's it.
Oh, yeah, because you've been working so hard. No. You've earned a break.
We all have. I mean, look at all we accomplished. Thanos is dead. The galaxy is guarded. Our job's done. Maybe it's time we go our separate ways. Hey, drink maker! I got two hands and one of them's empty.
So, do you want to leave too, Groot?
I am Groot!
Drinking out of a galactic super weapon, I see. Bold. Nice to see you're enjoying yourself.
You kicked incredible amounts of ass today. Thanos is all kinds of dead.
Yeah, I know. It's been a complicated day.
How about a refill?
Why not?
On my way.
You disrespectful human!
How dare you?
Whoa, 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 man. Don't make this a race thing, okay? Humans are people just like everyone else.
So you say, Star-Lord.
Guess not everyone's a